Hi everyone, hope you're all well. Now today I'm just on the way to 200 Degrees, which is a coffee shop in Birmingham. It was originally founded in Nottingham, in some guy's garage, and they were passionate about coffee. So I'm just there now to see what they've got to offer. So hopefully it'll be a great day. It looks great. The food looks really, really good. I've had a really nice welcome from the lady, Kerry. She's been really welcoming and really nice. Shortly, I'm just going to go over to the counter and just film the food, the cakes, the sandwiches. Just looks all really, really nice. I'm getting a cappuccino, which is standard for me. I'll let you know how that tastes as well. So I've had my first sip of the coffee, and yeah, it's really good actually. I may not be a huge coffee drinker, but I know a good cappuccino, and this is a very good cappuccino. So thumbs up so far, good start. So I've just been given a sandwich menu. It's actually a brand new menu that I started today, and it looks great. We've got here herby chicken, sliced mozzarella, roast pepper, harissa mayonnaise, sliced vine tomatoes, and spinach and a flatbread. Sounds great. Milano salami, balsamic pickled onion, Stilton rocket, and a sweet apple chutney on a multi-grain baguette. Wonderful. Sweet mustard glazed chicken with watercress, applewood, smoked cheddar. Listen, you get the picture here. It's... I've used a phrase before. I feel like Pavlov's dog. Somebody's ringing that bell and I'm salivating. So, right, I'm not going to delay any further. I'm going to go up and order my food before they run out of these samples. I've decided to have the sausage roll for starters. It looks absolutely fantastic. I can't wait to get tucked into this. I'm quite fussy about my sausage rolls. If all sausage rolls tasted like this, I wouldn't be. They've warmed it up a little bit. Not too much, so just right temperature. And the spices are coming through wonderfully actually. This is a brilliant sausage roll. Absolutely brilliant. So good. So good. So, I have no regrets whatsoever about choosing that sausage roll. It was beautiful, absolutely beautiful. And I would definitely have that again. It's one of the best sausage rolls I've ever had. So, I'm waiting for my food baby to go down. That obviously comes with two cappuccinos and a, dare I say it again, a superb sausage roll. So I'm going to go up to the counter. I think I'm going to have a cake. I'm not sure which one I'm going to have it yet. But I'm sure it's going to be lovely whatever I have. But I can safely say it's been a really nice experience. The vibe here has been good, quite relaxed, casual. I might have mentioned that before, it's not contentious, it's just really nice. I can see why this place has thrived over the year it's been open. And yeah, so I'll keep on saying it, but it's worth coming back here, and I certainly will do that. But before I go any further, I'm going to go up to that counter, because I've got my eye on any of those cakes, and I'll let you know my thoughts and notes. Okay. So, I've chosen the chocolate and banana loaf, and I'm looking forward to tucking into this. Oh my goodness. That's delightful. The first thing you get is obviously the texture and the taste of the banana. And the second thing you get is the taste of the chocolate. Complements each other really well. There it is again. Too heavy either. So lovely. I think I'm gonna have to do 1,000 sit-ups tonight to get rid of this food, baby. Which is increasingly turning into a sausage roll / cake food. Yeah. Yep, I'm having this again. Maybe not today. Maybe not tomorrow. But soon. Maybe for the rest of my life. Hi guys. So I'm just going to give you my final thoughts about 200 degrees in Birmingham. I was initially going to give you my thoughts outside of the coffee shop, but when I stepped out it started raining and it was really cold. Wet, and I thought, nah, I can't be doing that there. So I've given it a bit of time. I've been on the train and just give myself a little bit of time to think about my experience. It's really windy at the minute, actually. And rather than just do it straight away, definitely a place I would recommend. The manager and staff were like brilliant. Can't praise them enough. They were attentive and things that contribute to a good vibe about a place is the staff as well, and they certainly did that. and I've said it once, I've probably said it twice or three times, but it's a place I'll definitely be revisiting. And so if anybody out there is looking for a coffee shop to go to, you know, I'd recommend 200 Degrees. I've really enjoyed my time eating and drinking there, and like I said, I'd be definitely going back. And again, just if you haven't heard of it, look for it. It's in Colmore Row, and it's worth going to, because I don't think I mentioned that earlier where it was. I just said it was in Birmingham, but yes, in Colmore Row, 200 Degrees, definitely worth it. So if you find yourself around that area, pop in, have a coffee, have a banana and chocolate cake, and have a sausage roll. So thank you. So if you have liked this review, this vlog, please like and/or subscribe. Thank you guys. Bye.